Well, these Red Bulls players who went 120 minutes Tuesday night for all got inside of Mabiala. Big decision coming for Alan Chapman. He's going to give it as a free kick just outside the box. He's reaching for his back pocket. Red card to Lauris Mabiala. Denial of an obvious goal scoring opportunity. Both of those things, the red and whether or not to give the penalty, are right now being checked two doors down from us by the video assistant referee, Ismail Elfath, very experienced referee. And if he deems it, if he thinks there's a clear and obvious error, they can review it. Is there a clear and obvious error?
I don't think there's a clear and obvious error. I think he actually got it completely right. I think it's a foul outside of the box in what he called, but I do think it's a denial of an obvious goal-scoring opportunity. You could argue distance, but he is in all alone, straight down the gut. One touch, maybe one touch.
That's where Jesse Marsh is looking, just two doors to our right. It's actually a higher part of the press box, so you can't really see it. From where Mount Marsh is down on the field, there's a delay here as Eric Ballantyne is down. Yeah. That was where the contact started. Didn't really continue at all into the box.